Sensationalism has become the order of the day. Sensational news means senseless news. That you realize once you come into senses. This is the order of the day. Even well-meaning, some of the channels also are tempted because others are doing, if you don't compete, you will be lagging behind and all. This sort of competition. With business groups and even political parties and personalities setting up newspapers and TV channels is to further their interest, the core values of journalism are getting eroded. You may ask me, sir, do the political parties have no right to start a paper? Yes, it should be written. Bye. This is a newspaper belonging to the political party. It may look a little odd for some of you, but I have no hesitation in saying so. Without delving further into the reasons for the present state of affairs, I would like journalist bodies like yours to do a serious introspection. In such a context, freedom and responsibility of the media acquire far greater significance than ever before. Freedom and responsibility cannot be considered as inseparable and are interdependent on each other.